Hello friends, hola amigos. Another quick requested video, this time for Posidion, who asked a question about the folding mirrors and who asked a question about the camera. So, first the folding mirrors. So his question is why his mirrors aren't folding automatically when locking the car. So the option is hidden in the menu. So the auto fold off is quite simple. When you have this activated, they always will stay open like this. If you have unfold at ignition, as I have, the mirrors will only open unfold when you start the car. And unfold at unlock, they will unfold when you unlock the car. Whether I'm not sure if your Accenta version has these options as well. Please let me know in the comments if this is on all Qashqai versions or only at the high-end finishes. So I also asked something about the hijack function that is just over here. You have the I key door lock and the selective unlock. So this setting goes with the I key and this means when you select the second one, selective unlock, when you press the little button on the door once, only the driver's door will open and all the other doors remain locked. And if you press twice, all the doors unlock. So the idea is that when you open your door, nobody can jump in on the other side. I don't think it is quite useful nor logic. If you really search for an anti-hijack function, you better use a speed lock module that you can find on AliExpress, and I have a video on this subject as well. So another question was about the camera. So I have the Entek model, so with a round view monitor, and when I'm in neutral gear and I press the camera button once, I get the round view and the front view. When I press camera again, I get the side view of the boardwalk. When I press again, I have my map. When I put the car in reverse gear, I get the rear view and a round view, side and rear view. And when I press again, I have the big rear view. So, Posidion, I hope this video helped you and I see you in the very next one. Bye bye.